Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Brittany.
And I'm Caitlin.
And this is your TC Weekly Update. There is a sophomore class meeting every Wednesday at lunch in room 553. Be there if you want to be a part of building the sophomore's homecoming float.
There is a senior class meeting today at 11:15 in the big gym. Make sure your cap and gown registration form is complete before the meeting.
Follow our yearbook on Instagram to stay informed. Get sneak peeks of the book and to tag your photos to get them in the yearbook at Temescal Canyon Yearbook.
Seniors, baby photos are due tonight by midnight. Can't decide on a quote? Try a Google search. Get them in and be part of the yearbook.
Show your support for Breast Cancer Awareness Month by wearing pink every Thursday in October.
FAFSA night is on Tuesday from 6 to 8 p.m.
If you have books that you would like to donate, please bring them into the library anytime. You can drop the books off in the donation box on the counter.
Sophomores and juniors, this year all of you will be taking the PSAT test, free of charge, on October 11th. This test is designed to help practice for the SAT and is also used to determine eligibility for scholarships. Please come prepared to do your best. If you haven't already picked up your test prep booklet with your history teachers, please stop by the Success Center to get one so that you will be prepared on testing day. Thanks, guys.
This has been it for your news this week. See you next week.
Congratulations to our September Students of the Month. Ashley Hernandez, Aiden Piscatello, Mirabella Smith, Carl Jones, Ariana Abdul, Owen Manmano, Nathan Strong, and Ashlyn Dell.
Hey, you.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Is that Mr. Post?
Are you a broke senior?
Yeah.
Are you planning on going to college?
Yeah.
Do you want to pay back student loans for the rest of your life?
No.
Well then, how to apply for FAFSA is the DVD for you. Seniors, FAFSA applications open October 1st, but you can sign up for an account today. Head to fafsa.ed.gov. Click on Start a New FAFSA and go through the sign-up process.
Hey, I'm Haley.
And I'm Ashley.
And welcome to TSPN.
Now let's take a look at today and next week's upcoming games.
Varsity Volleyball plays home against Lakeside High School today at 4:30.
Next week, on Tuesday, October 3rd, Varsity Tennis plays home against Elsinore High School at 3:15.
Next week on Wednesday, October 4th, Varsity Water Polo plays home against Elsinore High School at 5.
Next week on Wednesday, October 4th, Varsity Volleyball plays away against Heritage High School at 4:30.
Varsity Cross Country plays away against Paloma Valley High School at 3.
Next week on Friday, October 6th, Varsity Football plays away against Paloma Valley High School at 7 o'clock.
Next week on Thursday, October 5th, Varsity Golf plays away against Elsinore High School at 3.
Now let's take a look at a recap of girls' tennis.
Astronaut, kicking flavor, sailor run, watch how I walk. Let this paper be the reason why we talk. Ain't no favors, they gon' outline you and Chuck. You the biggest, biggest hater of them all. It ain't no time, it ain't no time, it ain't no time. It ain't no time, it ain't no hills, it ain't no mind. It ain't no time, it ain't no time, it ain't no line. It ain't no time, it ain't no time, it ain't no flying. You dropping them down, you dropping them down, you dropping them down. You look like you lying, you look like you lying, you look like you lying. We do the sign at the sign day, sign up to the sundown. Feel like I stand on the runway, they tryna tell me to calm down. People eyes came in the game, and I start rocking that tongue for me. We don't know what we be saying, we just be yelling our buns, yo. We don't know what we be saying, we just be yelling our buns, yo. I like to
ESPN. Make sure you come out and support your fellow Titans. Have a good weekend. Ain't no favors, they gon' outline you. You look like you're filming your own movie.
We'll come back for a chair. We got you. We're gonna give you a color chair again.
Right now. Ooh, my pants are falling, dog. I gotta throw it out.
I don't know. Trojan 7.
I see people come up to me like, Booga, oh wait, you're just kidding.
Why did the Invisible Man turn down the job offer? He just couldn't see himself doing it.
What do you call a funny mountain?
What?
Hilarious.
That's a laugh.
That's a
laugh. I'm so bad. Here. Guess who I saw the other day?
Who?
Everyone I looked at.
If you're American in your living room, what are you in your bathroom?
I don't know.
European!
That's
what? No!
I heard she was acting!
Why are ghosts bad liars?
Why?
Because you can see right through.
What did one plate say to the other?
What?
Dinner's on me.
I just watched the documentary on beavers. It was the best damn show I ever saw.
I don't see it. Don't live it on.
What kind of bird sticks to sweaters?
What?
Velcro.
Why didn't the toilet paper cross the road?
Why?
Because it got stuck in the crack.
Want to hear a joke about paper? Never mind, it's terrible.
Why did the stadium get hot after the game?
Why?
All the fans left.
Why do you have an accent? Why can't dinosaurs clap?
Why? They're
because they're dead.
What do you call a fake?
Pasta! Why do ghosts make the best cheerleaders?
Why?
Because they are full of spirit!
Okay, we're done. You guys see it?